Hi dear ones, welcome to Mad About English. Today's word is squid. It's a noun, a sea creature with a long soft body and many soft arms called tentacles. ఇది ఒక సముద్ర జీవి. ఇది ఆహారంగా కూడా ఉపయోగపడుతుంది. Let's see its uses in some sentences. The first one is here. She keeps a squid in the aquarium. Next one. The seals feed mainly on squid. The last one for today. The squid carries a risk of allergic reactions. Thank you guys. Thank you for your time. Keep learning, keep practicing. Bye bye.